Hello, people of the tubes.
And welcome to Game Squid again.
Yeah, I actually start with Spell Thief, even if I'm top or mid, because it's actually the only non-shit item that costs little enough so I could get the other thing too. Oh, we might as well. The flask, that is. Oh man, they're all too cowardly. I just want a pickpocket. Yes, please, Udyr, please. Haha! That's it.
Victory!
Oh, there's another one. No, okay, that'll do. Yes, that's right. How much is that? 16 plus 3 is 19. Oh.
Ah, oh, you had another chance for pickpocket.
Oh, I might still. Oh no, he's too fast, or is he? There we go, that's another 19. Oh, glorious. That's almost enough for a potion. If I only won't die now, I'm gonna
die.
Oh
fuck! Oh, you should have gone for it. You should have stayed.
Well, I might as well now.
I meant like hero mode. My god.
Well, at least I'm really fucking up this jungler. Oh no.
Yeah, if only you had some sort of teleporting spell which would take you to the other end of the map.
Well, at least it's almost as good at CSing. SCSing all this pickpocketing now. Already 64, plus even more for masteries. Don't worry, it's almost as good. Yes, I guess I am underleveled though. Well, on the bright side, it's just minions that go into the tower. It's not like she's pushing or anything. Yeah, I really should be playing with teleport, but maybe I should have just backed. How fucked is Udyr? Well, he's doing blue and I think he has to back afterwards, so that's good. Yeah, I usually do play with teleport if I'm top. Hmm. Maybe I should make a habit of it again.
I'm gonna try and go and annoy Udyr by looking at his red buff.
Oh, alright.
Well, wish me luck.
He probably backed, you know, so he's gonna be full health, so I hope you know that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a cheeky smite and run. Oh, there was the option to go for the crab instead. I don't see what happened.
God damn it, Fiora, you bitch. Just because you got one level on me, you're gonna be annoying, huh? There we go, now we're even. She's so fucking obnoxious. Just walks up to you and slaps you with her sword. Well, maybe you should gank her.
There he is. Here we go.
Are you ganking or not?
I'm gonna try and steal the red. Look at this. Perfect setup. Come on! How much is it? 410.
Nice.
He's already done it.
Oh man, I'm gonna die, aren't I? What's she got? Teleport, right, at least no smite. Well, I certainly can't help you. No, she has no flash. You should really gank her now.
I'm trying. I'm really going to try. Let me just get level 3.
Did you smite that buff then?
Yeah, the red buff away from him.
Nice.
Here I come, Game Squid.
Oh, well, she's...
Let's try and coordinate. Oh my god! Oh, fuck!
Wow, I can't believe that actually goes out. Well, that sucks. Oh, you better kill her. She has no flash, man. Just kill her. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? You've got passive and everything. This was like the best way to ever kill anyone.
Oh, yeah. Just I do believe I
just
got her.
Had to wait for me to not get an assist, didn't you?
Yeah, I didn't want you to take any of the glory.
That was just so weird how you walked into her and then not. And then just went farming. Jeez.
Jeez Louise. Yeah. Many people have called me odd, and I just sort of say.
Oh no!
Zed!
He's fine.
Yes. Kale. I have an offer for you.
Blue buff? No thanks.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually got mana runes that make it insanely easy to. I have enough mana constantly. If only I could level up, goddammit. This is what I get, isn't it? All my pickpocketing glory. Wow, really? He stayed? What an idiot.
I have to get Gromp and then I'll come and help you again.
Hooray. Oh, I think she might die nude, I'm not sure. Careful, she's warded,
yep.
I guess.
Yeah, oh. She's warded.
Oh, here she comes. God damn fucking Thunderlord. What a sad state of affairs that Thunderlord just dominates the whole game. You'd think it'd be so simple to just nerf it. Just so simple. Work for half an hour.
I thought there was a common consensus that he was going to get nerfed in the next patch, but people are like, nah, still in.
Alright, you should probably gank her now. I don't think it was that bad before this patch even. They must have... Oh yeah, they did nerf the healing one as well. The idiots. No! What the fuck, this damage? Wow.
Oh my god. Do you think I can do it? I haven't got passive.
Yes, go.
This is scaring me. I don't think I can.
Oh man.
Oh, now I can. Now I can. Ah! Fuck! Ah! What happened?
I don't know. I didn't even see it.
Oh my god. Your time has come. Holy balls.
I'm just gonna kill Gromp, I can't stay in lane. You should go ahead and do Drake, I guess. Wait, no, she has teleport actually. Well, maybe if I come, we could do it. How much health will I lose to Gromp? Well, not so much, it would seem. Maybe you should do Drake now.
Yeah, I've pinged it.
Oh, wait, I can't come in time actually. Well, you can still do it.
Yeah.
I might come in time, if you take any longer, that is.
Oh, it is
there. Oh, shit. Better watch out, Fiora has actually, I don't know, she might have used it.
Your
time has come. Did you back or did you die?
Oh no, I got baited so hard. Oh my god.
Ah, you're feeding worse than me. No way.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You gotta stop that.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Finally, I got ult. And she's missing. They should run. He should run like hell. Didn't he see Yasuo coming? Oh wait, Yasuo's actually a support. Never mind then. Well, I told him. Well, we could kill her now, I guess.
Okay, yep. Coming. Sort of. Yeah, I'm trying to count. I'm gonna go into tripe.
Hurry!
Oh my good. Oh, there's Ahri. Good. Run. There's Ahri. Run.
Okay, I'm slowed. Oh yeah, you were slow too. Well, it's nice of you to ward. I should really ward more, but then again, I can't really move out of the tower's range.
one Rift Herald. We might be able to take Rift Herald. Shit.
Are you kidding me? No. It's hard enough not to die on this lane. And they're gonna get ganked. I hope they're aware. I wonder where she boarded. Luckily, I'm not too concerned about getting that farm. Where are you going?
I was trying to get the red buff.
I was counting on you. Run, she's coming for you. Fiora's coming for you.
Yes, Fiora.
Yeah, I would think so. At least I got some farm, but they should probably back off like hell.
That's pure.
Great, that's not good. Well, at least I get to farm and push. Why did he run into her? After you've seen her for like 2 minutes straight? You'd think that'd be fairly easy to avoid her then. Well, at least she's a Drake. So I should be quite able to get that then. Oh wait, no, I'm really slow pushing actually. Help me push if you can.
I'm getting red.
I'm aware.
This is so damn risky.
No, it's not.
Oh my god!
Wow, are you actually gonna die to red? Hurry up.
She's coming!
Yeah, I have ult.
Oh my god, I have no vision of her. I'm standing in this bush. Ah, oh, she goes!
Wow. It's almost as if she has those ghosts. Run to me!
I'm so slow!
Oh god, ah, you gotta kill her now, man, you know?
Yeah,
kill her now, please! There we go, that's better. That's much better, actually. Oh my god, Zed, do you mind? Oh hey, I had my slow. You should get her, actually.
Yeah, when she comes back around.
Well, she's slowed, so she won't get executed at least. Zed can get her. Oh my god. Well, she's dead anyways, but still.
Yeah! Woo!
Hey, we turned it around. We did it.
We turned it around. Look out of my way.
Is that Britney Spears?
Wow. I think so.
I was just listening to that earlier. How random.
That surely must be not true.
No, I actually was listening to Britney Spears earlier.
Why was this?
Because I saw some stupid YouTube video about a little boy singing a Britney Spears song, and I thought this is somewhat catchy. Maybe I should have a listen again. Oh, Thresh, you idiot, what are you doing? What did he think he was gonna achieve by 1v1ing the fucking AD carry? Wow.
Total glory. That's what I think he was going for.
Oh, no mana for ult. Yeah, that's right. No mana for brain, more like. Why do I always lose to big CS? Oh shit.
Oh, Fiora's bot. Oh, not bot mid.
And she's slowed under the turret. Yeah, that's it. I wonder if she has ult one more time. Oh yeah. Oh, that was fun. I really dealt with her. Oh, she has no ult for one thing. This is much easier than having to deal with Fiora now. So, I don't know if you should come actually.
I'm gonna try, I'm gonna jump into the bush here and then go. So, I'm almost ready. Ready.
She's aggressive. She has no mana, wow. Okay, push the turret.
You wanna go get thingy, Rift Herald?
Nah. Well, maybe. But let's get turret for sure. can get it afterwards, right?
And then we get the next, we get this wave, and then we go.
And then you find the wave. Oh wait. Yeah, I don't have cooldown. Oh, this isn't the right way to go. Can I pull it out? Should I pull it out?
No, no, because I'm going to jump the wall. Oh shit, this is...
Hurry up, man. You don't have to concern yourself with that. They're not going to steal our herald.
Okay. Good luck.
Oh, fuck.
Who's going to take it?
You.
Oh, cool. I'm doing some mighty fine jungling.
Oh yeah.
Ah, someone's coming. Oh, sorry. No. Everything's fine.
Well, I'm gonna get ready for the next Drake, by the way.
They're here, so...
Doesn't seem like you cleared that blue perfectly.
I didn't. They were there. They knew. I knew that they knew, so I
better come mid, even though I could farm.
Maybe.
Well, I might as well clear those.
Yeah, thank you. Very kind.
One upgrade and a pink ward to clear too. They're probably gonna all die now, aren't they? Should I go top or...
No, yeah, go top!
Nah, it's just farm, I don't need to be there to farm. Why are you going there, man?
I'm dealing with this lane.
Don't deal with lanes, you deal with players, not with lanes. Hurry up, man. Why are you not coming? It's a Fiora right here, man.
Okay, I'm on my way. On my way.
You're my damage, you know, don't you know?
Look at that, perfect, perfect.
Yeah, now we can take the turret.
Perfect. Yeah. Do you know that teleporting spell? Imagine
yes,
if you get
I'm
to
aware.
Top lane with the teleport, that would be glorious.
No, actually it'd be pointless, because that turret always dies, don't you know? Don't you
not
know?
When I... Not when I play.
Yeah, no, you're playing it wrong if that turret doesn't always die, alright?
Well, I'm not so sure that's true.
Yeah, it's true, alright.
Thank you.
I thought I was ulting Zed. Look at this, we're getting a mid turret. If I had gone top, we wouldn't get this mid turret.
Yeah, that's very true, but...
And they didn't get top turret, so... Yeah. Mm. Oh, great.
Oh, what a tard. Oh, he's away!
I better exhaust this and slow him down some more even. Some help.
Come me. Oh yes! Glory!
Drake right now. I healed him too.
Glory.
Yeah,
shit.
Doing it. Should we crab? Whatever. Go Drake.
Yeah.
Stupid Drake's done.
Oh yes!
Look at that! They did get top, but we did very well. And
very,
besides,
very
what they're gonna do now is they push now, anyone could stop them from getting top.
Wow.
I'm not building too well. I need to get more cooldown reduction. I'm gonna get locked. Oh yeah, I forgot this runes have no cooldown reduction in them. Yes, this is why I run out of spell. Oh shit, can I save him if I run up? Oh, he doesn't need saving, but I might still help him. Oh, the madman, why would he engage from her? No, what a fool! I don't know if I should even fight her, probably not, come to think of it. Oh, you're not here. Into the fray. How fat is Fiora? 7, alright. And there's an Udyr.
Ah, what a brilliant time of the day morning is, isn't it?
Oh yeah, you should really be awake for it more.
Yeah, look at this. The sun is out, everything's cool.
It's actually quite foggy here.
Yeah.
Where has the turret been destroyed? Am I mid now? Oh, there's a retarded Udyr who doesn't know how to gank, alright.
Hi, I'm a retarded Uda, and I don't know how to gank.
Okay, that's bad. No! Don't also use that tree, that item. Oh god. He did the... Well, apparently I don't know how to avoid being baited by Pink Void. That's even worse. And Seth's not not responding to the movement that's going on. Okay, that's bad. What does he do? Farm? Farm instead of tower defending? Die. Oh god, you're gonna die too.
Ah, fuck! That jump was terrible.
It was. Looks like he's dying from red. No. Oh man, Udi is still pushing and no one's doing anything! Well, he's slowed as hell, but that won't save.
Oh, us. I might need help. Bottom. Oh no, it's fine, it's fine.
I'm coming. What do we do? I have ult in 5.
Cool.
Oh god. There she is already, before I have ult. Oh god. Motherfucker. If the whole team would react, you know how easy this game could be if they weren't asleep all the time?
I've got 5,000 gold. Wow. Holy shit.
Well, that explains why we lost that fight, doesn't it?
Yes, that is very true.
But also, they definitely did go into 3 that you all saw and come towards you.
I'd do it again if I was given a chance.
Please don't. Are we going for them? No, we're not. Oh, we might be. Oh god, I'm dead.
Oh.
Or am I? She did miss her stun. Please don't go in there, Sed.
Yeah, indeed. Oh,
Sigh. Why would he? No, he's fine, apparently. It would seem.
Wow. What a glorious glory. I can be the glory.
Oh, yes, the glory. All the morning glory.
All dreams are made.
And he's slowed, but that doesn't help us now. Oh, well.
Alright, people, lane control. Look, this is what happens when you don't do lane control.
What are you doing, mate?
I'm going to get red. Blue.
That's blue. I wish you'd rather stay with the team in this case. We're pushing mid, then you're the one missing.
Yeah, that's possibly correct strategy, but
we literally would have got mid if you had been here. Actually, might still get it because they're retards, but that's besides the point.
We're gonna die now.
Actually, yes. So it's
look at
not
my appearance in game. Boom. Hello there.
Yeah, that's it. It's much more like it. Ah, if people would stop flashing away from me, I could actually make a meaningful ultimate.
Sorry, I was trying to save Caitlyn. Oh my god, we lost.
Yeah,
run.
I'm talking about Caitlyn.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was horrific.
Ah, she's alive. Okay.
Yeah.
No, she's dead now. Oh! Wow, that damage.
Oh, bloody hell, she's awesome.
She's dead now, though. Fucking minions, they might even kill her. Well, at least they're not doing Baron. Well, we got a turret, so that's something. But if he had been there, they wouldn't have engaged that on us, because we would have killed the turret faster. Really gotta look where the team is and go there.
Yeah, I understand you're a very team-orientated sort of person. I'm a very lane control sort of guy.
Well, it won't work with Kayle. You have Kayle so that you can do a team fight. That's why you have a Kayle.
Yeah.
And Drake's up, so we'll definitely have to go for that now. Get her, we can kill her. Okay, fine, I guess I'll... Go, get them. My god, the damages! My god, the fucking damages. Well, at least we got one. Oh, got more than one. Good.
Well, holy moly! Holy. Mother of Jesus.
Maybe Drake is the better choice. Because Drake gives a permanent buff. Oh well. Not Udyr, no! Ooh, nice grab. Kill the Udyr, damn it, Caitlyn! Oh god.
Yeah, they're all gonna die.
Oh my god, Caitlyn's not lining up her attacks. Oh, so bad.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh man! Oh! She doesn't know how to auto attack, it's ridiculous.
This is why I Drake, don't man. Team fight. This is really.
No.
I believe that.
We went in too early, that was all bad.
Yeah.
I might have called for that, but then again, you were already somewhat caught. Okay, we're definitely gonna get that Drake now. They got low health, and I can slow them down, so we should. Oh, for fuck's sake, run! Well, at least we should be able to kill him. Oh no, we're all dead actually. I gotta run.
Holy balls, this is bollocks.
Ah, they were all there, who knew? Oh yeah, I guess we didn't kill any of them, did we? Might have made a bad call then. Oh, what do we have here? Yeah, why would they engage that? That was just. Not too wise, was it? And it worked, however. And now defending bot lane. Where did Lucian go?
Oh, your dreams are made
of this.
When you're changing the mirror on the razor blade. Caitlyn, would you like red? Oh, who pinged Baron?
Well, we could have done it, but I guess it's too late now. I should have got my Nash's tooth to have some more cooler reduction. Also attack damage, maybe. Oh wait, it's more expensive than that. Alright.
Rennie Descartes. I think they're 4 AM.
I wonder if it can get in here.
Let's have a good team fight. Good, wholesome team fight.
Oh, yeah.
Where we say to the team, hello, team. We are the enemy team, in your perspective. We are.
Oh, can we get him? No. No such thing. And that fucking Udyr is so tanky and she doesn't seem to have enough penetration. Wow, look at that. Alright, that's very good. We might even get Baron and inhib from this if we don't do anything stupid now. Oh wow, that ult.
Wow, what a lovely thing. They just said, oh.
Oh. Wow. Are we finishing? I really need to use my auto attacks more. It's just embarrassing. I'm just not used to.
Oh my god!
Support, but this is going rather well, isn't it?
Rather well indeed, old chap. Oh my goodness, Kale, we've done it.
We've done it indeed. I am clearly the superior top lane.
Oh yeah, you just understood farm, and it was perfect game.
Oh yeah, I didn't even have farm or anything, just.
What a strategic mind on this Kale.
See, I told you, going as 5, this is clearly the way to go. I didn't even need my ult.
Yeah, I think it's always nice to just walk up, say, hello, enemy team. Can we kill you and win the game? And they say, yes, proceed.
Yes, I have some farms to catch up on. Go ahead. All right, here we go. I mean, subscribe for more. Goodbye.
Peace.